Okay, so now it's time to bring our candidates, Mr. Cowart and Mr. Grille. If I could ask you to come up here and just sit right here real quickly. Please give a hand. We had a coin toss earlier in terms of who would go first. So the way this is going to work is we're going to ask each of our candidates to give an opening statement, and then we'll have questions. So the person who won the coin toss to go first was Mr. Green. Mr. Green has over 30 years in law enforcement and military experience, and he's completed two missions in Afghanistan as an international police officer. Shurron Green is prepared to lead Fulton County as its sheriff. Please give a big hand for Mr. Green.
Good evening. First of all, I'd like to thank the organizers for allowing this platform to come and stand before the people and say a little bit about what the sheriff really does. Like you said, my name is Shurron Green. A little bit about me. I'm a Milton resident, former John Creek resident, and I brought my wife with me, Rhoda. We have three children. I'm a former Georgia State Trooper, and my desire to be sheriff is based on 30 plus years of being involved in serving people. Law enforcement is law enforcement, but you can't enforce laws, you can't protect people if you don't have a heart for serving people. So, being sheriff and wanting to be sheriff is based on that experience. Being a Georgia State Trooper, also have been a Fulton County Deputy Sheriff, a Cowart County Deputy Sheriff, and also a Fulton County School Police Officer. The reason I want to be sheriff is, it's time out for this particular office to be a political war. It's time out for this department having a department head that only serves to pad his retirement. And that's what's going on. Based on my years of experience in Fulton County, 25 plus years in the metro Atlanta area serving the people, that's what I want to bring to this particular office. So I want everyone to consider supporting me, consider making a change. This particular position, we have nearly 1 million citizens in this county. And the last sheriff race has only produced about 50,000 voters. So there's an apathy for this particular position. Not because this particular position isn't important. Being sheriff in the state of Georgia, this is a Georgia constitutionally mandated position. A Georgia sheriff is the highest ranking law enforcement official in the state, not the federal government, not the Georgia State Patrol, but the sheriff of the county. It's time for this county to have a sheriff that can lead the county, that can go out front as a servant, and not only that, but have experience. I'm that person. Support me. I love to talk with you. I'm Shurron Green. We also have early voting from May the 2nd until May the 13th, and our primary voting is May the 24th. God bless you. God bless America.
Thank you, Mr. Green. Our next candidate is Mr. Ben Cowart. Mr. Cowart is a lifelong Atlanta native. He's a third-generation Fulton County resident. He has been a reserve deputy for approximately 5 years in Fulton County and approximately another 4 years in Gwinnett for a grand total of almost 9 years of service as a reserve deputy. Now mind you, this reserve deputy position is all volunteer, so that gives you an idea of what he's been doing. And Mr. Cowart is also a John Creek resident. Please, round of applause for Mr. Ben Cowart.
Boring for most people because most people don't know who the sheriff is. Our current sheriff is pretty, how do you say? He's invisible. Nobody knows who he is. And most people don't even know what the sheriff's department does. I've got 9 years experience as a reserve deputy. That's kind of, most people don't know what that is. That means I volunteered my time and worked at the Sheriff's Department for free. While I wasn't working there, I was working myself in the real estate business and building houses. And I also have a military equipment business. I've resold military equipment that I bought from the military. I've lived in this town all my life. I love it here. If I didn't have so many friends here still, though, I'd probably move. Because I look around and I don't like what I see happening on the south side of the county. And the problem's growing and nobody's looking at it. We've got a heroin problem on the north side, home invasion problem on the south side, and there's no leadership in the sheriff's department. Sheriff is the highest ranking officer in the county, and he is supposed to stand up for you, and he's not doing it. My opponent is very qualified, and he's taller than I am, too. I really do love this town, and I don't want to move. I didn't bring my wife tonight because I'm not married. He's got to be there too. Anyway, we've got to beat the Democrats. We've never had a Republican sheriff in Fulton County. What's going on in Washington? We're watching the national politics. It's a scandal. It's just crazy what we see going on these days. And, you know, we've got to do that. I appreciate your vote.
Thank you, gentlemen. We're going to go right into the questions. Thank you, gentlemen. In the interest of time, I'm going to ask you each to make your closing statement. I ask that you be limited to 2 minutes, please. Mr. Cowart, you're first.
I really appreciate y'all coming out today. I need your vote. My capable opponent is also very qualified. If you can't stomach vote for me, please vote for him.
Folks, there's a problem in law enforcement. The shit on the news every night. No morals, no integrity, authoritarianism. We need a Fulton County sheriff that has integrity, that has morals, and most importantly, that has the experience. The majority of my experience has been in Fulton County and in Metro Atlanta. Via through the Georgia State Patrol, the Fulton County Sheriff's Department, the Cowart County Sheriff's Department, and the Fulton County School Police. I have a vested interest in this county. I live here. My kids graduated from school here. We need a leader, a servant, somebody that's going to step out front and somebody that's not going to be afraid to stand in the midst of the federal government when they're infringing on our constitutional rights. So we need a leader that's going to stand, even if it's the city of Atlanta or any other jurisdiction, somebody that has the knowledge and the experience to know what law enforcement looks like. This isn't a job to be played with, and this is not a position, a sheriff position. For too long, it's been just a retirement holding post. In law enforcement, we call it ROD, R-O-D. Retired on duty. Our current sheriff is retired on duty. It's time out for that. The apathy for this position is time out for that. This is a constitutionally mandated position. The highest law enforcement official in the county. You shouldn't wear that hat if you do not have the experience, if you do not have the know-how. You shouldn't step up to the bat. You shouldn't step up to the plate, I'm sorry, if you don't have it. This position demands it. And it's a travesty to what has happened in this county over the last 25 plus years. Thank you again. Please vote for me.
Thank you. A round of applause for both gentlemen.